this segment of the Word tutorial, we're going to learn how to insert icons in a document in Word. So we have a document similar to this, and now we want to enhance this further. We have inserted pictures in the document, we have inserted a table of contents and things of that nature. And now we want to go in and insert or utilize, learn how to use some of those additional tools such as inserting icons in this document. So you can go, let's say, to a specific area of your document and then click here on Insert tab and then choose Icons. This is a new function in the later versions of Word for Office 365. We click here on Icons. And basically, you can pick the category of icon. So these are kind of black and white, but they are designed so that you can have consistency throughout your document. So let's say I want this. You can search for keywords as well. Or notice you have illustrations here. You have stickers that you can utilize. You can have specific icons and things of that nature. So under technology, let's say I want to use this icon in my document. You click on it, click on insert, and it has been inserted at this point. But let's say I want to put it right in front of complete mediation. Bring that down, resize it. So that's one way I can have this to kind of make it slightly fancier. The other thing that I can do is go here under icons again, and then for the next heading, I could have some other icon related to technology. And you basically are resizing it. Of course, the icon has to match the concept that you're trying to demonstrate, but it makes it a little bit more visually appealing when you utilize one of those icons to represent or to present the content to your viewer or your audience.